Joining the United Nations peacekeeping force is not only the responsibility, but also a great honor for each Vietnamese officer. Apart from the duties, the officers also involved in social activities in support of local people. One of such soldiers is Lieutenant Colonel Linh Ngoc Sơn, who devoted time to teach many children in Central African Republic. On the occasion of the International Day of United Nations Peacekeepers, May 29th, join us to meet Sơn, who has terminated his one-year mission in Central African Republic.
A class of Lieutenant Colonel Linh Ngoc Sơn and Central African children, the Vietnamese teacher is personally teaching in English, sometimes in French, or even with some vague words that he learned from the locals.
That was an exceptional class, since it was held at the corner of a playground. Sometimes we studied in the gardens when I was growing the vegetable, while taking an eye on how they studied.
For the UN peacekeeping force, the most important mission is to protect local people from disputes. Therefore, Sơn's work as a teacher was an exception.
The UN peacekeeping missions were so surprised when I said I was teaching local children. They thought I was teaching 3 to 4 kids only, maximum 20. But when I told them the total number was 150, they started calling me teachers instead of officers. Some even call me professors.
Returning home after completing one-year mission in the Central African Republic, Sơn's luggage is nothing much but the gifts and letters that the little local children presented him.
A kid told me, "I love you," but then let out a stream of French. I hardly understood French, so he wrote down a piece of paper, but then he threw it away, maybe because he wrote it incorrectly. I still took the paper back and keep it until now.
As a father of two little children, Sơn often tells his kids on those peers in one of the most difficult countries but are passionate for learning.
As regulated, we are not allowed to give local people food or money, so I think teaching is something I can help them. That is also how we keep peace.
Heal the world, make it a better place.